My name is Lauren Taylor. I am the assistant principal at Manitou Park Elementary in Tacoma, Washington. It's in the Tacoma Public School System. We have about 500 students at our school, pre-K through fifth grade. The problem that I was trying to solve with PowerApps was really trying to visualize reading data in a way that was immediate and automatic for my teachers and for myself. To solve the problem, I stumbled on PowerApps, and I was able to create an app where teachers would be able to go in, they'd be able to not only input the student name and the reading level, but also all of the other diagnostic needs that they found for each of the students right in there. And then this would speak to a Power BI dashboard so we could then visualize that data.
I am using this Power app in many different ways. My favorite way is working with a coworker who is co-teaching in my classroom. So we're sharing kids. We are double dosing these kids. So we're seeing them twice a day, and we want to make sure that we have new ideas for them, but the same main topic to be working on with different books.
So I would like to know, what is the book you read today?
The Cat and the Bird.
Teachers use the app in a couple of ways. So one is that it lives on our building Teams, and anytime a teacher opens up the app, there'll be a list of students there, or they have the option to input another student. Then what they would do is input all of the student data, meaning their reading needs, their reading levels, and any notes that they feel are relevant to themselves or anyone else who might be reading with that student. And then what happens is Flow takes that information and then populates that on a Power BI, where they can go in, they can sort all of that information and create reading groups in just a couple of clicks.
I'm working with four different reading groups, and I'm cycling through books, and I'm thinking to myself, oh, did I already read this book with this group? And they really love it when I can go back in that Power app and remember which books I read with them as I keep pushing them forward in their reading skills.
My job title is assistant principal. My job title is not app developer, IT manager, coder. I really don't know anything about coding other than what I have learned from the Power Platform community and the Power Addicts.
Lauren has been a principal now going on 2 years, and I can tell you, up until she learned more about Power Apps, she used to come home and she just looked tired, beat, because, you know, a lot of times principals are trying to, you know, solve problems. Power Apps gave her the ability to find solutions for a lot of those problems. So although, you know, she's coming home and she's working, she's very passionate and she's found excitement in this job.
My hope with more educators building their own apps is that we're able to spend more of our time in front of students teaching, and more students being able to learn, because everything is either efficient or automatic, or we're creating or the students are creating. And when we're in that space where everyone is creating, that's really that highest level of learning.